Cambodian, Indonesian, Filipino, Thai, Lao, Burmese, and Malaysian versions also.
Really? Is it so popular?
One of the most important literary works of ancient India, the Ramayana, has had a profound impact on art and culture in Asia.
Our country, India, has some inspiring stories to narrate.
Yes, we Indians have inspired the world with Mahabharata, Panchatantra, Jataka Tales, and so much more.
But the best story told about our country is a real one that was witnessed and it began last century.
Last century, India wrote a story?
Yes, India and its freedom fighters wrote that story of the independence from the British rule.
How did we win? Did we go on a war?
No, India won its freedom through peace and non-violence.
Thus, becoming a torchbearer to all countries and people, that wars can be fought without a weapon and peace can prevail. So now, let's present our parents with Swatantrata Ki Katha.
Yes, class 5E is here to tell more about.
जहाँ पढ़ाया जाता केवल माँ के खातिर शहीद हो जाना, जहाँ सिखाया जाता केवल अपना वचन निभाना, जियो शान से मरो शान से जहाँ का है कौमी गाना, बच्चा बच्चा पहने रहता जहाँ शहीदों का बाना, इस धरती के अमर सिपाही पीठ दिखाना क्या
The driving force of Indian freedom struggle, Mahatma Gandhi, along with his followers, sang Raghupati Raghav Raja Ram during his salt march to Dandi.
Raghupati Raghav Raja Ram, kuch kar kar hai kuch kaam. अविश्वास पांच वर्ष दुतला आकाश कौन द्वार हम खटकाए कौन से वादे दोहराए आम आदमी कितना कितना रघुपति राघव राजा
Sardar Vallabhai Patel, who brought all Indian states together. Architect of modern India, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, wrote the dawn of a new India. Our freedom fighters, who fought bravely and sacrificed their lives and wrote a real tale of courage and peace in the world.
सदियों से भारत भूमि दुनिया की शान है भारत माँ की रक्षा में जीवन बलवान है भारत हमको जान से प्यारा है सबसे प्यारा गुलिस्तान हमारा
कदमों से मिलते हैं कंधे कदमों से कदम